If Chuck Norris became president, he'd protect the Secret Service.